After a month out of the team, injured, Stephen Hill returns to the Fremantle Dockers lineup for Saturday's clash with another of the form teams in the comp, the Adelaide Crows. During Hill's absence with a thigh injury, Freo won three and drew once and moved from seventh to the top four in the past month. He replaces the unlucky Cam Sutcliffe. Youngsters Taberner and Sheridan travelled as part of the 25-man squad. No change to the Crows, who have one of the most dangerous midfielders in form, Patrick Dangerfield.
Yeah, well, we sort of tagged him last time, so he's a star, you know, dominant player, you know, contest the ball winner, line-breaking 70-metre goals, so, you know, he's explosive, and if he gets our goal side, and a bit like Delidio, you know, so he's at the forefront of our planning. We see them as a quality team. I think we're only a win ahead or something like that. We're not even at the halfway mark, but it's critical to keep your momentum, and they're very similar to us. They've lost talls, but through the midfield, they're as strong as they can be.
Back on Hill, is there a chance he'll wear the sub vest, or are you checking a full game?
You know, I can outlay the game plan, I think. Not many surprises in life left, but what do you think?
Yeah, I think it's a good chance.
OK, well, you know, 2-1, and we'll see how we go.